A lot of St Kilda players this quarter have been on the back foot, though, around the contest.
So Mumford, just some concerns there. Like a knee he was talking about, but he doesn't look too distressed.
This might have been the injury in the sec. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, he landed the ankle roll.
Well, as he walked off at halftime, it certainly had an ice bag on it.